Other news tonight, a murder victim's family might get their wish, mercy for their son's killer. A judge is now recommending a life sentence for Paul Story. He was convicted for the 2006 murder of a mini golf manager in Hearst. Story was set to be executed last year, but Jonas Cherry's parents came forward saying they did not support that decision. The judge's recommendation today will now go to the Court of Appeals for approval.